Hello everybody, welcome back. Okay, so a summation. We're still under a regency council, so we're just minding our own business, not hurting anybody, and no guy basically went after Russia. Okay, and that's dragged in Pomerania, Anhalt and Austria. Okay, so the plan. We are not the slightest bit interested at the moment in helping no guy. We'll basically stay our own territory and splat any Russian forces that come our way, but that's it. Okay. What we are interested in doing is being unpleasant to our Austrian friends. So, no, I would not. Guys up in support. Okay. Right, now boats. Okay, diplomats. Convert. So we're fabricating. We'll just do Ethiopia for just on general principles. Oh, we've run out of things to fabricate. How disastrous. Can we fabricate there? New. Okay. We've done that. Oh, that. Done that. Let's do that. And we'll just do that. Okay. Lovely. Right. Okie dokie. Now, Navy. Navy. Where the hell are you, Navy? Because you can actually help. There you are. Okay. Get over there. Okay, so let's just check Treasury. Good. Whoa. So you guys stop, oh, for goodness sake. You guys into pursuit. You guys into pursuit. What do we need to siege that? That's perfect. Move on. Damn, really should put a general in there, really, shouldn't I? Come on, guys, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, we're losing. Okay, that was entirely my fault for not putting generals in the field. Right. Okay. Who's that? That is nice thingy, so we'll get you. Yes. Okay. Many generals do we have? Two of two. Okay. That was that one, so that's fine. You guys heal up. Right. No leader. You get no. Right, okay. Can't get to there, but we can get to Vienna. And I think we'll take the military hit. I'll leave them there to reinforce. Right, so move you guys up, and I'll retreat them. That's perfect. No. Yes. But we can only do it via boats. Okay. Alright, now just to check on this front. Big Russian army there. I'm gonna take the hit again. So go and fight the no guys. Don't look at me. Right, okay, so let's select the army. Right, you're beaten up, you get back. Okay. So we're just gonna have to keep our eye on what's going on. Okay, we're not that interested. Okay. How about you, large Russian army? Go that way. Go that way. Mark and Vienna. Okay. Everyone up that way, please. Given that we now know the big army is over there, I think we're going to take an opportunity. So that, okay, that's fine. We're doing here. Good, the Russian army has moved. Absolutely perfect. Let's just save. Okay. Okay, so come here, right. Oh, wow. Okay. Guess down to there. Okay, Russian, very large Russian army, what are you doing? You got there and you're going that way, absolutely fine. Okay. Oops, I'm paused. Yipes, who the hell are you? Anhalt and Pomerania. Come on, guys, get there, 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 get there. Right, so we'll just accept that loss before the reinforcements come in and kick them. Okay. What, you're going all the way back to Constantinople? That's ridiculous. Right, okay, so Transport, what are you? Your galley. Right, we'll select you. We're not going to split our forces, that would seem to be insane because we're up against really quite nasty enemies. Russian army over there. That's fine. Okay. Holy crapola! Why are we doing so badly here? Are we crossing a river? What is this guy? 241. We have a good general in place. We really do. Okay. What do we need to do to siege that? That's not going to be enough. Okay, let's just make sure we stomp that army. You guys get back to the front. You're a very bad army. Why are we losing so badly? Why? It's not that great. Right, so we are 110. Military tactics were better. Morale were just slightly worse. Discipline were better. Right, that's because they have a wodge of artillery. Okay. Okay. So very disappointed in you lot. Right. Fortunately, manpower is what we're good at. Okay. Right, what are you? Right. You are not by any means a bad field army. Flipping heck. Guys, get over there. Okay, so. Right, in the spirit of as cheaty as we possibly can. Okay, right, so lesson learned. We're proper fighting proper armies now. So let's go back here. Right. Okay, so split this up. I'll split that into two mega stacks. Right. And what we want to ensure is that we have leaders in each of the stacks. Right, okay, so you, yes, we have a leader, and you're not bad. And we don't there, okay, so, oh, that's the problem. Okay, so let's see where these guys are going. Salzburg, they're going into Lienz. And then they're going into Friel. So I reckon they'll come down into Crane. That's what I reckon. Yep. So if we catch them there, that's fine. And they've changed their mind, okay. Okay. Right, so they're going now up to Salzburg. Right, let's have a quick check over on the east. What are our Russian friends doing? Not very much. Right, okay. Time to bring over some reserve regiments. Okay. In fact, no, we'll bring them into there so that nobody can actually see what we're doing. Okay, so these guys are coming through, so they might be going into Graz. Okay, so they're thinking about it. Okay, so they're coming down this way, and there's now a big Austrian army as well. That is a problem. Okay. And they're going to be going into Graz. Okay. Damn, we didn't get there quick enough. Right. Okay. Right, let's concentrate in chopping up their field armies. Oh, come on, how are we losing so badly? Two, four, one. We have a better general. Come on, roll better. All right, that is us. Ha! We're rolling well. That is really, 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 really frustrating. Okay. Right, yes, 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 yes. Cheating, yes. That's, I mean, this game is really frustrating sometimes. Okay. Right. So just do that. Okay, we're just gonna have to pull back slightly and just concentrate. Okay, I can't leave Persia undefended. Our Russian friends. Yeah, they're fine. Okay. Okay, so that's interesting. They're going off to the east, it looks like, unless they can come through Hungary, which would be a real pain. Okay, so the Nogaians. Well, yeah. Oh, where do you go? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Don't you even think about doing that. That is a very silly army. Okay, so they're coming in to Vienna. Right, okay, that's fine. Really wish I'd put a general in there. Okay, in you go. Just go for that. Okay, well done, army. Well done. I'll split you. Select the army, that one, you down to there so I can give you a leader. Okay, you're doing fine, you're doing fine, you're doing fine. I thought we had Graz. Okay, so let's just save again there. As we had a minor victory. Okay. Why are we not seeing the sieges? Okay, that's weird. Right, okay. Save game, let's just save there. Okay. Right. So. So we can't get anything there. Okay. Save again. Save there as we're not really any further forward. Okay, you guys get a leader. Right, okay, let's try this one again. War score 5. Okay. Okay. Ah, son of a. Why is that? We are not going to be able to do anything to them, are we? That's just so annoying. Oh, he's quite good. But the fact is, I have reasonable troops. Maybe it's this that's the problem. Right, so they have much more artillery. Right, okay, so. Yes, but we're struggling here, we're struggling. Okay, so right. Move you into Lower Don, move you into there. Right, okay, so we know there's a big stack over there, so we know there's only one. Stack in play here. So we can get into Lens. You can get into there. You can get into there. Okay. 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 Right, okay, so we're gonna have to try take this before it falls. I don't really want to do, but we'll try. Okay, who is our best general? Okay, congratulations, you get the job. Okay. Okay, we're doing well. We're doing well, guys. We're doing well. Right, okay. Move down. Move down. Move down. We won. Excellent. Well done, army. Congratulations. Let's get you guys down. They're not moving. Let's get you guys into there. Right, so the army is moving. Okay. Yeah, so they're now retreating. I'm going to split you guys so you don't take that much damage. So, very proud of you, army. You're doing very well. Okay. Okay, so... War score is still only 5. Come on. Okay, so they're moving up to the north. Okay, I'll merge you guys up. That's a disaster. Okay, so they're going into Linz. What do we need to siege that? Need that. Okay, in we go. Oh, that's a little bit unfortunate. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. No, we hit them in the mountain. Oh. Okay, so quick check, we've done that, we split you guys up so you're resting, that's absolutely fine. Right, okay, so, they're going to Salzburg. Okay, so let's do make sure we're doing something with our guys. Who are you? Bohemia. Are we at war with you? Okay, so let's just savey poo this. Slow it down so we've got time to react. Okay, let's just check. We're still only 5. Okay. Right. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so they're coming up into Salzburg. They're now moving back down into Linz. So the whole army's moving back down into Linz. Okay, let's see if we can tempt them out. Oh, Linz is now ours. Okay, so they're coming down into Gors. And they're thinking about it. And what we'll do is we'll actually leave you guys there. They're moving back. Let's have a quick check over here. Any sign of anybody we don't like the look of? No. Okay. Okay. Can we move into Gors? We can. Okay, so when they move out, we'll advance. Now we're blocked, okay. Okay, so we have a nice defensive position. Okay, so there's a Russian stack there. Okay. Right, so they're moving up into Salzburg again. And they're moving into Linz. Okay. Let's make sure you've got a leader. Merge you up. Get over there. What do we need to siege that? Okay. Okay, right, so got a leader in place, all the army stacks in place, we've got reserves piling in, and we're still losing. Yeah. Come on, guys! Okay, that should, I'm hoping that'll win that. Yeah, okay, that's safe. Okay, that's our Nogaian friends over there. I'm using the terms friends very loosely. Okay, but that was a struggle. Okay, so let's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Let's just be nice and even. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Move you guys down. Actually, of course, that's wrong, isn't it? Right, stop, 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 stop. No. You stop, you're actually the wounded army. Let's get you guys down to there. Okay, that's fine. Okay, over in this front, Russian army there, Russian army there. How are we doing? We're getting closer. Right, so oh, that's right, we're building trade ships over here. Right, okay, so go home. Right, Ragusa, so Basra. Oh, right, oh, that's a no-brainer. Okay, let's have a look. Okay. Right. I mean, we've chopped up the Austrian army numerous times. So let's have a look. Ledger, military, armies, Austria. Right. So Anhalt. Right, Anhalt are screwed. Their field army is down. Austria, they've still got a reasonable field army, about 60,000. But we have much more troops in the field. Okay. So go back here. Again, our Nogaian friends are playing with the Russians. That's fine. No, 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 that's silly. Right, detach. Detach a couple of cavalry regiments. Yeah, okay. Okay. Right. Okay, Zaritsyn. Guys are back for kicking. got there first. Okay, that should be no problem. Okay. Right, so we've got that. Can't advance onto that. Okay. How are you guys doing? Come on, reinforce, damn you, reinforce. Right, perfect. Okay, excellent. Well done, lads. Your Sultan is very proud of you. Okay. Okay, so we got Ostmark, no great surprise. So we can move into here. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll move one stack there. And we'll move one stack there. Okay, let's see what happens. Save. Okay. Pomerania. Okay. You would fall, we'd appreciate that. Okay, so that's no guy, no guy, no guy. Okay, big Austrian stack coming down into Landshut. Okay, reinforce. Okay, right. Okay, that's looking good. That's looking good. Who's that? Glory to us, Bohemia. No, we're not at war with Bohemia, but let's just pause. Just have a look at that battle. So they lost 15,000 infantry, some artillery, and we lost 2,000 cavalry, 10,000 infantry. That's no big deal at all. Let's check over on the Eastern Front. Okay, no things to worry about. Okay, let's save that. Go get that. Right, so let's just check our fabricatories. Nothing we can do there. Tuscany, no. Spain, Bruzos, Calabria, Casina. No idea where that is, but it's going to be ours. Right. That's frustrating. We still can't get anything. Okay, so we can pursue that army. Okay, let's do that, guys. Knock that army out of the war. Over here, nothing. I'll just save it in case that is a huge strategic blunder. Okay, let's just stop. Okay. So minus four. Okay, they're back, they're coming into Tsaritsyn. Got to admire their, what's the word I'm looking for, stupidity? Okay. So Anhalt's almost out of it. Okay. This is such a major pain. Okay, right, we've chopped them up good. Yipes. Not gonna get there in time, I don't think. And we've chewed up. Oh no, we'll cancel that in case we need that. That you're gonna get wiped out. You guys come back. Okay, right. To there. Right, memo to self. Don't come into the war as a junior partner. Okay, so select go to there. So let's just take a look. Let's look at the simplest province, which would be, let's say, Graz. How many troops do the Austrians actually have left? 18,000 infantry. Oh. Okay, no guy, just to let you know, you're on your own next time. Salzburg, we can't. Okay. Can't get into there. We can get into Ansbach. But that will give me all sorts of support issues, I think. It's clear. Minus 30. Ah, this is utterly ridiculous. Okay. Why Can't I? So maybe the thing to do is start putting pressure on the Russians. Okay. Don't really want to do it, but so there's a Russian field army getting chopped up. Right, okay, so there's their field army, and it's coming into Ingolstadt. Okay, that's fine. Okay. So we can reinforce that. That should be okay. Over here. That's the Anhalt army, so it's going that way, so I don't need to worry about that. That's always good. Oh, come on. How are we losing that? Come on, we've. Come on, guys, come on. Chop them up, chop them up, chop them up. Okay. Okay, right, evacuate the wounded, which is pretty much the entire army. Look at this, look at this. Oh. Okay. God, we took artillery damage. Okay. Right, you guys back home to refit, please. Oh, right, we can get out of this. Okay. Clear off our minimum war score. Okay. Did they win or lose? I think they won. Okay. Can't fabricate. Entirely sure I want to do that. However, if we assume we're going to be unpleasant to these guys soon, which I think is a fairly good assumption, Alright, we may as well take that diplo level. So we don't need any diplomatic points at the moment. Boats here, merge you up. That's fine. Okay. So, why have you not fallen yet? Ah, my poor army. I mean, we've chewed up what? 200,000 men? Oh. Okay, I think we're going to have to leave it here. Let me just pause that. Let's save. This has been a long war. So, thank you for watching as always.